At ito lang kakailanganin natin. All you need is 2 eggs, 80 ml or 1/3 cup of vegetable oil, and 230 ml of water. Then susundin natin yung 3 simple steps. 1, preheat. Number 2, beat. And number 3, bake. First, grease the pan with butter. Next, beat oil, water, and eggs in a large bowl. And after that, add na natin yung ating cake mix. And beat on medium speed for 2 minutes. Side ng instruction sa likod, nag-a-add din ako ng 3 tablespoons ng lard dahil gusto ko medyo thick ng konti. Set lang natin siya sa 180 degrees for 20 minutes.
One eternity later.
siya, i-check na natin kung luto na pati yung loob. Gamit lang tayo ng don't forget to smash the like button, comment down below for your thoughts, and subscribe.